Hello everyone, I'm your maths teacher from KPS family. As we know that there is a lockdown in our country, so don't waste your time. We are providing you a digital study materials. So you can utilize your time in your study by using our digital study materials. Now let's start our chapter 1 from class 6th. Our chapter name is Knowing Our Numbers. Today, we learned about some topics from this chapter. Our topics are notation, numeration, and type of numeration. Our first topic is notation. Notation, the method of representing a number in digits or figures is called notation. Our second topic, numeration. Numeration, the method of expressing a number in words, are called numeration. Our third topic is type of numeration. There are two types of numeration. The first one is Indian system of numeration. The second type of numeration is international system of numeration.
Indian place value chart. Look at the Indian place value chart shown here. To read and write large numbers, we use this place value chart. In this place value chart, the 9 places are grouped into 4 periods. These are ones, thousands, lakhs and crores. From the right, first 3 places form the ones period. Next 2 places form the thousands period. Next 2 places form the lakhs period. And the next 2 places form the crores period. While reading a number, all the digits in the same period are read together and the name of the period except the ones is read along with them. Let us read these numbers. 23,58,984. 5,03,94,681. Let us write the numbers for the following number names. Many countries use the international place value chart, which is shown here. Here, the first 9 places are grouped into 3 periods, namely ones, thousands, and millions. We can read and write large numbers in international system of numeration as we read and write numbers in Indian system of numeration. While writing a number in international place value system, we put commas after every 3 digits from the right. So let us read these numbers using international place value system. 439,168. 1,201,590. Read as 25,500,109. Now let us see the relationship between Indian and international place value chart. From this table we can see that 10 crore is equal to 100 million. 1 crore is equal to 10 million. 10 lakh is equal to 1 million. 1 lakh is equal to 100,000.
Thanks for watching us. Please stay at home and be safe. Take care. Bye-bye.